I think the team is eager to go out again against our next match and you know, just do better than what we did, and even take it up further, you know, and just to the things we did right, to work on them and even emphasize more on that, and the things we did wrong now in our previous game to try and fix it. So yeah, we're looking forward to the next game. I've played with Manyama and Billiat, and those two are really, you know, they are some of the best players in the country, and I really admire them so much. I think they would, I mean, they can kill any team in any day. They are so good and they're creative, and that's what I like about them. My time at Ajax with them, they always gave me a hard time at training. It's always difficult to play against such creative players, and then also Katsanda. Katsanda is also a very good player. It's a good leader. He's he does the basics very well. He works hard off the ball, and yeah, overall I think Kaizer Chiefs is you know, they are where they are because they're a good team. They're doing very well this year, and it's going to be a very tough game for us, but we want to do the best we can, and you know, also do well in the league, and yeah, looking forward to it. I think us as a team, if we like our coach always says, as long as you work hard off the ball, that's important. So I think we need to be well organized and craft off the ball as a team, and yeah, I'm sure I'm positive in my teammates and the team. I'm positive that we can do well and possibly pull off a result. At the end of the day, it's going to be the team that wants it more. And yeah, looking forward to the game. I'm looking forward to play again if I'm in the team. But yeah.